wench. Dead owlbear prey, no doubt.
You feel the quake of its heavy footsteps before you see it. An owlbear, its beaked face looming out of the darkness. You can only surmise the obvious. The owlbear is out for blood. The beast shrinks back, feathers quivering.
I'm ready. To deal some punishment. Thank you.
I'll go from here. Comes easy these days.
Need to stay focused. Intended. Can't even catch my breath.
Looks from you to his dead mother. A single strike will end his suffering.
It hurts.
You watch, speechless, as the cub begins to eat his mother.
club has a fighting chance now.
That, or we've just prolonged its misery.
Mercy. Of course.
I know that look. You're wondering why I was in pain before. Let's just clear the air about that now. It's just an old wound that hurts me from time to time. Nothing to be concerned about. It's nothing to do with the tadpoles, at least, in case your imagination is in danger of getting away from you. It's just something I have to live with. Quite a lot, if I'm being honest. But it always passes quickly, so I can manage. Positive. You can trust me on that.
Shells. An unhatched one would fetch quite a price.
Speak.
Look there.
It's a lunar statue in a stinking cave.
There's magic keeping this chest sealed. I can feel it. This thing won't yield its contents easily.
Let's get on with it.
Thank you. an old prayer. Owlbear egg. These are supposed to be worth a fortune.
Can search for you, Lazelle.
I know they do not. It is my responsibility to cleanse myself.
They pursued the Nautiloi. Perhaps they were trying to free you.
A vain notion. I am one of many and will not be a burden to my queen.